Anyway, guys, Aaron Tillard here. Just a quick update for you. Sorry about today, guys. It has been a long day. I have been in church since 9 o'clock, 11 o'clock this morning. I have been doing the flags today. I was carrying them to the Inverness Methodist Church. Carried in for until the end. So that took most of my morning up. Also, guys, thank you for last night. It was a great night last night. I had an amazing time. I was fucked up my nut. Honestly, have a good look at that video, like and subscribe to it. Also, guys, have a like and subscribe to Michael Rosser page. That will come up just now. Michael Rosser. As I said, guys, we are both going to be doing a video in hopefully tomorrow in Stratton Lodge. I told you guys, abandoned places are going to be happening in my videos. I will be doing them very, very soon. This place is creepy as fuck. This is an old, old pub that we've seen back in the 1980s. It's in the base of the A96 between the Aberdeen Road. It's in the Clodden area. It's covered up with woods and in the fields and all. Very creepy. There's nothing much left of the place though. There's nothing for shell now, but rest in peace to my boy Charlie. Like, he was there, and you know, we all used to go there when we were younger. But it is guarded up by some gates, but any brother, I jumped over that gates multiple times. Yeah, guys, as I said, like and subscribe to my page, it'll come up just now. Also, my Snapchat will come now. That should let you guys have a follow on my Snapchat. Also, have a look at some of my other videos. They have part 2 of City. Don't have to look at it. If you don't like it, you don't like it. There wasn't very much to say. City wasn't being very fair with me that time. Also, have a look at part 1. Part 1 was a lot better. There's a lot more things. She says that I'm 9,458,000 in the 9th dimension. Who the fuck says 9th dimension? I don't know who we're at. Yeah, guys, also just a wee vlog for you guys. Seen something on the news that kind of fucks me off. Now, Michael Moore, the American actor, the American producer, Michael Moore, he got slighted by Mr. Donald Trump. Again, I'm seeing every day is about Donald Trump's this and Donald Trump's that. No offense, mate. You ain't a good presidency. You're lucky you got in there, and no offense. You and Hillary Clinton were the bad candidates, but you were the worst candidate for presidency. That's worse than flipping George Bush, like, not to play, and there was nothing to do in 9/11. Yeah, okay. So, yeah, guys, I'm quite pissed off that, because Michael Moore's my favourite producer. He has made some fucking shit hot movies, like Francesca 11/19. It's a German film. Really good. But, I mean, also, the fact he's also releasing JFK files, to be honest, that should be kept away. Yes, it goes to show the American government's kind of currently hiding stuff from their own people, which is quite harsh, because, I mean, I'm Scottish at the end of the day. I think that's a bit harsh on you guys. You don't deserve that. Anyway, guys, enough about the Donald Trump stuff. That just annoys me. Yeah, guys, as I said, Halloween, Charlie, Can We Play is coming. I'm going to be doing it with Michael. Hopefully get my other brother, Norman, to do it as well. Hopefully he can do it. Also, guys, have a look at my Twitter. My Twitter will come up tonight. My Twitter is coming now. Have a look up on that. Please like and subscribe to this video. If there's anything you want me to say to Charlie that night, if you want me to do Charlie in Stratton Lodge, then that's fine with me. I'll do that easily. That'd be creepy as fuck, but it'd be mental. Yeah, guys, as I said, I do apologize for a bit of a delay today. Sunday, I chill out on the Sunday. I don't do much vlogging on the Sunday. Sunday, you're relaxing because I'm about to work tomorrow. Yay, about to work for me. What's the surprise? Yeah, guys, as I said, we're both going to be doing the video for Stratton Lodge, hopefully tomorrow. If it's not tomorrow, it'll be Halloween, hopefully, because my dad's back from holiday, so you're from home dad.
Also, like and follow my Snapchat, Michael J. Ross 19.
So again, guys, have a look at my previous video, it's on that too. I'll put up for you now, and that will also give you another thing to see for it as well. Yeah, guys, as I said, enjoy your evening. I will be doing a work tomorrow. I will do a bit of vlogging tomorrow. I'll be doing some random thing tomorrow, because it's urgent. I do it something random on a Monday anyway. Yeah, guys, like and subscribe to this page. Enjoy your evening. I'm going to chill up for the rest of the night, so take care, and for Michael as well.
Take care, guys.
Yep, take it easy, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye bye.